Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Dr. Vijayan Govinda Gupta, an andrologist and a male infertility surgeon in New Delhi, India. I regularly perform more than 100 varicocele microsurgical repairs every quarter, and today's discussion is about that varicocele microsurgery. Does it have any impact for patients with oligospermia and azoospermia? So today's topic of discussion is basically that whether varicocele is a causative factor for oligospermia, which may be moderate to severe, or azoospermia, especially non-obstructive azoospermia, and does varicocele repair help men with any of the following conditions to improve their sperm counts, achieve natural pregnancies, or does it help these men in assisted reproductive technologies? So varicocele microsurgery is an aid or is the most common cause for acquired male infertility, and varicocele microsurgical repair is the most successful intervention that an andrologist can make in his men that can allow the men to not only get back or improve their sperm counts and to achieve natural pregnancies. There is no doubt in the literature or in the scientific community or any of the American, European, international guidelines, and everybody is very clear that if a man with male infertility in whom genetic factors and hormonal factors have been ruled out, then in these men, if a varicocele is found, then the varicocele needs to be repaired. There are a few of my videos comparing the various varicocele techniques, as well as videos which talk about the differences and what a varicocele is, how to diagnose it, which varicoceles are clinically indicated for surgeries, and how the surgeries are done. But today's topic is specifically, I'm going to talk about the benefit of doing a varicocele microsurgery and the benefits that men can get out of these surgeries. I'm going to give you a few recent studies in the previous 3 or 4 years, which are basically compilations of older studies. A lot of meta-analysis have been coming in the recent past, which have been reaffirming what has been known for a long time, that varicocele microsurgery can actually improve sperm parameters in men with male infertility. So most patients with varicocele will either present with oligospermia, which may be moderate to severe. They may present, that basically means that the sperm count is less. If the sperm count is below 5 million, then it is considered as severe, and if it is below a million, then it's considered as very severe. These men may also come with normal sperm counts but with reduced motility and long-term primary infertility. Men may also present with varicoceles and azoospermia in which there is no sperm that is found in the seminal emissions. And men may also present with varicoceles and no sperms found or no sperms retrieved in testicular biopsies during assisted reproductive technologies. In all these cohort of men, if a varicocele is found, it needs improvement. Varicocele improves sperm counts, varicocele increases sperm motility, varicocele even improves or finds or makes de novo sperm production in men who have been previously known to have azoospermia. There are a few studies that I would like for you to get some attention on. So there's a study which recently came out from India, in which a group of investigators from our own country did microscopic varicocele repairs on approximately 35 men. All these 35 men had severe oligoactinospermia. That means the sperm count was below a million and the motility was severely impaired. After varicocele repair, usually with after a duration of 8.5 months, almost 50% of these men became normospermic, that is, the sperm count reached normal levels, and almost more than 50% of them recovered their motility of their sperms. Another important thing about this study is that the spontaneous pregnancy rate in these men was almost 62%. That means out of the 35 men, more than half were able to have a normal pregnancy within a year of their varicocele repairs. So this study is somewhat closer to what my results also show, that when a man with severe oligoactinospermia undergo a good microsurgical varicocele repair. These men are usually able to get back their good sperm count and able to achieve spontaneous pregnancies immediately after or within a year after their varicocele repairs. Another study almost citing similar excellent results after varicocele repair has come from the Department of Urology from Florida and Texas, where the doctors also found that a patient with severe oligospermia who has varicoceles is going to benefit from a varicocele repair before taking up these men for assisted reproductive technologies. That means that if you have a varicocele repair done, it is going to definitely help you achieve your sperm count, and it's going to definitely help you in achieving better outcomes with IUI, IVF or sperm retrieval later if you may so need it. Another study which came in, which has come in from again the US from the Department of Urology at North Carolina, it again says that in patients who have azoospermic and oligospermic men with varicocele, they did a systematic review and a meta-analysis. The meta-analysis basically included 1,241 patients, and they say that the birth rates were higher, the IUI rates were higher, sperm retrieval rates in azoospermic men were higher, spontaneous pregnancy rates were higher, as well as oligospermia improvement rates were higher in men who underwent varicocele repairs before trying anything else. So the evidence is overwhelming. Does varicocele repair help men with azoospermia or nil sperm count? Yes. Varicocele repair definitely helps men with azoospermia in getting back sperms in the semen, as well as their sperm retrieval rates improve, their IVF rates improve, and their live birth rates improve. So there is this study which came in from Brazil. Then this study is again with the assistance of Dr. Ashok Agarwal, a very well-known embryologist from the Cleveland Clinic. And in this study, they again did a search and a systematic review of 468 patients across 18 studies. And they found that men with non-obstructive azoospermia who choose to undergo a varicocele repair, they found that not only was the testicular sperm attraction better in approximately 44%, just imagine, half of azoospermic men of the 468 actually got back their sperms in their ejaculate. So a man with azoospermia treated with varicocele repair, half of them were able to get back their sperms in their ejaculate. So if you have male infertility and you are suffering from the across wide spectrum oligospermia, severe oligospermia, asthenospermia or azoospermia, and you have a varicocele, then you need to get corrected. There is no doubt that a varicocele microsurgery is much better than any other form of treatment. A varicocele microsurgery, if performed right, is your best bet to get back your sperms, even if they are secondary or primary. I regularly perform more than 25 to 30 varicocele microsurgeries a month. I have a lot of experience performing good quality microsurgery at very affordable rates in India. There are a lot of other videos of mine discussing frequently asked questions on varicocele repair and how it's done, what are the good steps to do it. If you plan to visit India to get your varicocele repaired, you can always connect with me on Facebook, on email, or on the given contact details. If you like this video, please like it, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel to stay updated on the latest on varicocele repairs. Thank you for tuning in. Take care.